what is 6.6 theorem? Prove that lines which are parallel to the same line are parallel to each other. This is theorem number 6.6. What is given part here? Given part is AB is parallel to EF, right? CD is parallel to EF. What to prove? AB parallel CD, or we can say AB parallel CD parallel to EF. Means if one line is parallel to the third line, second line is parallel to the third line, means all three are parallel to each other. Or you can say AB parallel to CD. What we have to prove? AB parallel CD parallel to EF. We will do construction here. What is construction? Draw a transversal. Draw EF, a transversal cutting ABCD and EF. LA transversal. EF, you see, L is a transversal. So it is angle 1 here, this is 2, this is angle 3, and EF is the transversal. You see, very simple proof. It is given that AB parallel EF. AB parallel EF. Then given, this is given part, AB parallel EF. Therefore, I will write angle 1 equal to 3. Why? Because the axiom 6.3. The lines are parallel, corresponding angles are equal. They are corresponding angles. So also CD parallel EF. This is given part. This is given. Therefore, if CD is parallel to EF, you will write angle 2 equal to angle 3. This is second equation. Again, corresponding angles. Corresponding angles. From first and second. From first and second, what you will get? You see, angle 3, angle 1 equal to 3, 2 equal to 3 implies angle 1 equal to 2. Angle 1 equal to, you see from the figure, angle 1 equal to 2. But these are corresponding angles. But these are corresponding angles. Therefore, I will write AB parallel to CD. Or, but CD is parallel to AB, implies AB parallel to CD parallel to EF. This was the proof. What you will prove? If AB is parallel to EF, CD parallel EF, that means all three lines are parallel to each other. This is Euclid's universal truth also. If three lines, they are parallel to the same line, they are parallel to each other. Thank you.